I'm recording these videos basically to help you with regards to preparation. This particular video is basically for DI preparation. Now I have scored 100% in DI 6 times in CAT, so fairly comfortable with the DILR section. So basically I'll divide the DI preparation into 5 stages. So this video is basically going into detail of the first stage of preparation. That is, when you're starting with your DI preparation, what should you do? You can use this also for maybe preparing for DI for other exams like the CET, SNAP, NMAT. The fundamentals remain the same. So let's start with the first stage. The first stage of preparation should be that you should get comfortable with the basic graph types as far as possible. So two things I'll discuss. One is the source of preparation and second is how to prepare. So let's start with the source of preparation. So when you talk of source of preparation, try to pick up easy sets from maybe some banking exam notes or some other notes, simple questions, one graph set as such to start with. When you prepare, try to break them into 4 steps. The first step should be trying to get the answer without calculating, just like looking at the graph. Trying to do that will help you understand the graph in a much better way. So you're trying to get the answer, see the graph, oh, this should be the answer approximately. Try to eliminate the option and see if you can get the answer. Even if you cannot get the answer, see if you can eliminate a few options but just by looking at the data and the graph. If you cannot do that, then take some more time and try to do it without pen. Do some calculations, do mental calculation or approximate calculations, because in DI, both approximate and mental calculations are very important to help you save time. So try to get the answer without using a pen, by doing some calculation in your mind or by doing some approximate calculations. Third stage, and then use a pen. If you don't get the answer with the first 2 stages, third stage, use a pen and try to calculate and see if you get the answer. And fourth stage is look at the explanatory answer. So 4 steps is what I'm putting you into in the first. First is pick up a set which are easy, one graph, maybe from easy banking exam or any other exams which are easy one set question. Then 4 steps involved. First, try to do it without much of calculation, just look at the graph and try to eliminate the option. Second step, try to get the answer without pen, mental calculations or approximate calculation. Third, use a pen, try to calculate, get the answer. Fourth, look at the explanatory answer. So it may take you a little extra time per question by following these 4 steps, but if you keep doing it, I'm sure it will help you understand the graphs better. I hope this will help you. I'll also record in detail with regards to the other stages of DI. So this is for the first stage. Go to this and I'm sure this will help you understand the basic fundamentals of DI. Thank you.